has been told even long ago, and it's here, right where we stand, and it's something we know deep in our souls. Yes, he's coming back again.
And breathing and putting in our time, not much different from anyone else. But we believe in a man who lived and died and lives again, whose love carries to the end. That makes us so peculiar. We choose to trust in a prophecy.
Told even long ago, and it's right where we stand, and it's something we know deep in our souls. Yes, he's coming back again.
Some people ask why he would want to pass this way again. Is like fiction, sort of like Peter Pan. But he was here, and now he's ready to come back in a twinkling of an eye, redeeming everyone who can fight the really good fight. And it makes us so peculiar, yes it does. We choose to trust in a prophecy,
revelation,
more like a fantasy. Strength from the blood he shed, so we will.